Congratulations. We're so happy for you, for the birth of Karen, Abigail, is it Kaziala, Mabela?
Yes.
Is that right?
Yes.
Regina, congratulations on the new baby.
Thank you very much.
When was she born?
Quando nasceu?
How was the hospital?
Good. Foi bem. Even same.
25.
July 25.
July
25th.
Yeah.
That's pretty good English. I understand from your home that you don't usually name a baby before the baby's born. Yeah. We did a baby shower. So American culture, people wanted to give you gifts before the baby was born, and yet that's not your tradition.
Que essa tradição de dar presentes depois da
nascença
do bebê?
Antes não.
So a lot of people are very scared to talk about it while they're still pregnant, talk about the baby being born, to talk about that ahead of time because lots of things can happen there. So they prefer to kind of keep their pregnancy in, and then that the baby's born, then they can celebrate and share.
Celebrate after.
And then they can have a big party afterwards and celebrate the baby.
Yeah, cultura daqui e dali é diferente. Aqui quando...
So here we've noticed in the culture when a woman's pregnant, they put it on the internet, they show, we can talk about it. But in our culture, we don't do that. So it's a secret, the pregnancy, having it all. It's something we keep with ourselves. We don't send pictures out. So here all the presents come before the baby's born, we notice that. But there in the Congo, it's after the baby's born, they wait. Lots of presents then.
So would you tell us how you chose her name?
Karen
Abigail.
Que nome se for nome?
Homem? Se, nasceu nome. David.
If it was going to be a boy, we were going to name our baby David. If it was a boy, from my heart, I thought that and felt that.
Se mulher, vou dar Karen, porque.
And if it was going to be a girl, it was going to be Karen because she helped us. And if it had been a boy or a girl, we were going to either do David or Karen to recognize basically the people that have helped us.
Yeah.
And tell us about Abigail.
E Abigail?
Abigail significa alegria do pai e da mãe.
And Abigail means joy from the father and the mother. And in the Bible, joy in a woman is a very good thing.
Uma criança das duas culturas agora.
She's a child of your American time, as well as a child of her Congolese culture and life and art. And we celebrate her.
Okay.
And talk
about Karen. Fala. Minha bebê.
It's my baby.
Regina.
Tudo minha bebê.
Fala in English.
Can you say in English, Regina?
I love you.
Is that your baby?
I love my baby.
I love
it. I have another question. Do you help?
Fala, como você ajuda a bebê?
Quando Karen chora, ele canta para ela.
Oh, when she cries, she sings to her.
Oh, how nice. Let's pray.
Yes.
Thank you, God.
Obrigado, Deus.
For baby Karen Abigail Kaziala Mabela.
For baby Karen Abigail Kaziala Mabela.
May she know your love.
Que ela conheça o amor.
And may she be your joy.
E sua alegria.
Every day of her life.
Todos os dias da sua vida.
Bless her family.
Bendiga sua família.
That they may provide for her.
Que elas lhe possam prover.
Care for her.
Cuidar.
And walk with her as she grows.
E caminhar com ela mientras cresce.
And may this congregation.
E que essa igreja.
Surround them with love and support along the way. And all God's people said. Amen.
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 Amen.